Excellent. The disposition of the Imperial forces is exactly as expected. I will notify Father. Cannon fire! Where did it come from?
Smoke! There! Is that... Oh, gods, it's Ralga's Reach.
It's no use. I think someone's jamming our communications.
You don't think... Could this be part of a coordinated attack?
Too early to draw conclusions. We must abort the assault and return to the Reach at once.
No kin of mine!
Well, well. Stand aside, Pylos. This one has promise.
Have a care, my lord. She's not like the others.
Do not disappoint me, girl, or I will kill you.
Seven hells! It's him! It's Xenos!
The Viceroy? Oh, you are a dead man!
So spirited, and yet so empty.
Byrolga, hold the line!
Kryl!
Alphino!
We saw the smoke and thought we heard explosions. Are we under attack?
The Imperials were all over us before we realized what was happening. No one knew where to run or what to do. It was chaos. Lys and Master Kemp rallied the guards and bought us enough time to get some of the wounded to safety, but I haven't seen either of them since.
Confound it! If we lose the Reach, this will all have been for naught.
Arenvold, can you escort these people to the wall?
Aye, sir.
Our place is at the Reach. We must offer such aid and succor as we are able. Saving lives is now our paramount concern.
If we can hold back the Imperials until Father sends reinforcements, we may yet turn the tide.
I'll join you. I've done all I can for these people, and you'll be crying out for a healer in there.
I fear you're right. Come, there is no time to lose.
Flames!
took you so long?
Alphano, I need your help! My lord, the prisoners!
See to your men, Pylos.
As you command, my lord.
Your friends were a disappointment. But you... you will entertain me, will you not? Give me something to remember. Don't stop now! Pathetic.
Shall we give chase, General?
Nay. There has been enough death this day. See to the wounded.
Aye, sir!
You all right, lad? Not doubt it.
Don't you die on me, Ishola! Hold on! Don't worry, it's going to be all right. Alphino, Master Kemp is all yours.
Understood.
Oh, don't just stand there gawping! You're a healer, aren't you? The worst is past, but without the proper facilities, I can do no more.
Master Kemp too would be better served in the infirmary. Let us take them there without delay.
Give us a hand, would you, Lise?
Of course.
I know you must be exhausted, but there will be others who need our help. Leave these two to us and look to the other wounded.
Were it not for the swift actions of the Scions and the Alliance, many more would have died. You risked your lives to save ours, and for that we thank you.
There is no need for thanks. We are allies, are we not?
Aye, just so. Let us not dwell on this tragedy, but look to the future.
The future? I'm sorry, General, but there is no future for us. We've lost too many. Gods, I can still see Mefrid with that woman standing over him. They've ripped the heart out of us, General. They've broken us. Our fight is over.
Master Kemp, please.
I'll always hate them with every fiber of my being. For what they took from us then and now. Our homeland, our freedom, our bloody children.
You mean the Skulls? The youths who fight for Xenos?
Grania Lupi, the Black Wolf's legacy and our shame. A unit made up of children born to Alamegan dignitaries who came of age during the occupation. Sons and daughters of Gir Abania, raised to be proud citizens of the Empire, with all the rights and responsibilities that entails. It'd be easy to curse them and call them traitors, but they're our children, our flesh and blood. If the only way to forge the future we want is to cut down our own, then...
Then what was it all for?
Nargo?
What will you say to the families of the fallen? To the mothers, and the widows, and the orphans? Will you tell them it was all for nothing?
Listen to the girl. We dare not suffer our comrades' sacrifices to have been in vain. Now is the time to steel our resolve and press on, painful though it may be.
And when Xenos comes back with his army, what then? This isn't the first time, you know. You'll be hard-pressed to find men brave or stupid enough to face him again.
I still can't believe how strong he was. He humiliated us back there, the Warrior of Light included. God help us if he's next in line to the Garlean throne.
Loath though I am to say it, we should not be surprised. Before succeeding Van Baelsar in Alamigo, Xenos led the Imperial army to Doma, where he crushed the rebellion utterly. As a matter of fact, Doma remains in his charge to this day. Suffice it to say, Varus's heir is a peerless warrior and an accomplished general. The question is, how are we to contend with such a foe? Well, to put it simply, we have one legatus overseeing two provinces a world apart. I say we divide and conquer. We kindle the flames of revolution in Doma once more, thereby forcing Xenos to fight a war on two fronts.
For that, there would need to be someone left to fight on this front by the time you got back. Look, I'll not deny the plan has promise, and I feel for our brothers and sisters in Doma, truly I do. But I fear we lack the strength to see it through.
Have faith in your people, Master Kemp. Them and the Scions. Hold fast, rebuild, and when all is in place, we shall defeat Xenos together.
If you're going to Doma, I'm coming too. I want to help our friends there. And make sure nothing like this ever happens again.
Give us the time we need, and we will give you something far greater.
Very well. For all you have done for us, we will fight on. But be swift, comrades. Alamigo has suffered enough.